Well, clouds have moved in over the top of us. We do have a flash flood watch. It goes until Saturday afternoon. And we're expecting showers and thunderstorms to develop late tonight, overnight, into the early morning hours. And then again, maybe Saturday night into Sunday morning, as we finally will get out of this area of disturbed weather. So for the weekend, got a chance for storms Saturday morning, then again Saturday night into Sunday, and then Sunday will warm back up into the 90s. We'll have a complete look tonight at 5, 6, and 10.